You know that feeling when you're just trying to relax with your phone and suddenly an ad jumps out at you? You open a game and before you can even play, a banner flashes across the screen. You scroll through an article and a giant pop-up blocks the text. Then your phone buzzes, some random notification promising limited-time deals you never wanted. It almost feels like your phone belongs to advertisers, not to you. But you don't have to live with it. Ads aren't a permanent feature of your Android. They're just doors left open. And today, you're going to learn how to close them. All of them. By the end of this tutorial, your phone will be quieter, cleaner, and finally under your control again. So let's start with the most powerful trick of all. Go into your settings. Don't worry if the menu looks different depending on your brand of phone. Samsung, Xiaomi, Motorola, doesn't matter. Just use the search bar at the top and type the word DNS. What you're looking for is something called Private DNS. Found it? Good. Tap it, then choose Private DNS Provider Hostname. Now comes the game changer. In the text field, type dns.adguard.com. Hit save. So, what did you just do? Normally, your phone uses your internet provider's DNS to connect to websites. That DNS doesn't care about ads. It just loads everything. But by switching to AdGuard's DNS, you rerouted your entire connection through a filter. And you can trust this service because AdGuard has been around for years, focusing only on ad blocking and privacy tools. Their DNS is widely used, safe, and doesn't sell your data. They earn their reputation by keeping people protected, not by tracking them. This filter blocks ad servers, trackers, and malicious sites before they even reach your phone. It's not just a browser thing. This works across many apps too. Think of it like noise-canceling headphones, but for your internet. Instead of silencing sound, it silences ads. And all this happens in the background. No extra app needed, no battery drain, no fiddling around every time you open your phone. That's one giant doorway for ads completely shut. But there's another sneaky way ads slip in, and that's through your notifications. Ever visited a website and got that little message? Would you like to allow notifications? Maybe you hit yes just to make the box go away. And now, that site has permission to buzz your phone whenever it wants. That's why in the middle of your day, you might see random news alerts, shopping deals, or travel ads. They're not coming from your apps. They're coming from those sites you accidentally allowed. Let's fix that. Open Google Chrome. Tap the three dots in the upper corner, then go to Settings. Scroll down until you find Notifications. What you'll see here might shock you. A list of every site that has permission to interrupt you. Some will be legit, like ones you use daily, but most you won't even recognize. Tap the ones you don't need. Switch off Allow Notifications. Already feels better, right? But we're not done. While you're still in Chrome's settings, go back and find pop-ups and redirects. Toggle that off, then look for ads. Tap it and disable. Now Chrome itself is on lockdown. No pop-ups, no sneaky redirects, no surprise ad banners hiding in your browsing. At this point, you've tackled two of the biggest ad gateways, your internet connection and your notifications. But let's take a step back and ask, why are there so many ads in the first place? The answer is simple. Ads make money. Every app developer, every website, even some phone manufacturers, they all look for ways to squeeze in a banner or a notification because it pays the bills. That's why your phone feels like a billboard. It's designed to. But the good news is, Android is open enough to let you shut those doors again. You're not stuck with what the advertisers want. Now take a moment and think about the changes you've made. First, you rerouted your connection through AdGuard's DNS, blocking thousands of ad servers at the source. Then you silenced websites that thought they had the right to buzz you with notifications, and you shut down Chrome's sneakiest tricks like pop-ups and redirects. No more banners when you're playing games. No more random deal of the day flashing on your lock screen. No more spammy pop-ups stealing your attention while you're just trying to read. Your phone feels calmer now, cleaner, and most importantly, it feels like it belongs to you again. And here's the part most people miss. you're not just blocking ads, you're reclaiming focus. Every ad that doesn't load is one less distraction. Every pop-up you never see is one less moment stolen from your day. Most people never figure this out. They just accept the noise. They scroll through the clutter like it's normal. But not you, you found the hidden settings, you've done the work, and now when you unlock your phone, you'll see what Android was always meant to be. Simple, personal, and yours. So the next time your phone buzzes, it won't be for some random exclusive offer. It'll be for something that actually matters to you. And that's the way it should be.